moment I started taking my healthcare more seriously was when I became a mom.
I consider myself a healthy person. Right now, no, I don't have healthcare. I don't really have too much of a choice but to just rough it out.
If you don't have healthcare today, then you don't go to the doctor, or you end up finally going to the doctor when you need emergency care.
You're never really satisfied until you have that stability, which is having health insurance.